Kantolombo Ward in Bwana Mkubwa constituency is having challenges with road network, it being a busy area. Due to the biosymmetry within the community, residents expressed sadness on this matter. Kantolombo Ward has experienced this problem for some years now, and it has affected the development of the community. In an interview with the Ward Development Committee chairperson, who spoke on the importance of good road networks in Kantolombo.
To deal with the roads under capital projects, as you have seen, the roads in Kantolombo are perfect. We have passable roads, more especially the one that goes to the cemetery. As you may be aware, Kantolombo cemetery does not service only the people of Kantolombo, it services almost the entire district and obviously the entire province. So we are appealing through CDF to consider doing the roads in our community, more especially the one that leads to the cemetery. And obviously, the road network, if it is bad, it deters development. The economy of the community would definitely go down because of a poor road network. So our appeal through CDF and government is to make sure that our roads, more especially here in Kantolombo, are attended to urgently. Thank you.
This road also helps expecting mothers to reach Lubuto Health Facility on time. The Ward Development Committee Secretary shared thoughts on this matter.
I would like to comment on the roads and the importance, and I think